I'm David Perdue, and I approve this message.
John Ossoff believes if you repeat a lie enough, people might believe it. But Ossoff's stock trade attacks on David Perdue are totally false. David Perdue wasn't even at that Senate briefing. Perdue was cleared by the bipartisan Senate Ethics Committee, the SEC, and DOJ. Perdue was totally exonerated. John Ossoff, you just can't believe him.